Cardinal Stritch at Ottawa Hills, taking on the Green Bears, looking to score first. Blake Knepper gets the pitch, gets the extra push and push to put them on the board. That would convert for two. The following, the sixth, with the help of Sam McCaffrey. It's like deja vu. Matthew McGee gets the ball to Knepper, who fights his way into the end zone for six more. And in Chris Hartman fashion, they would go for two again. A.J. George wide open. Green Bears up 16. Still
walk
in the second. McGee rolls out. Look at this. Risky pass to George, but he's in.
Confidence.
He's good.
2 points would follow. Now we go to the second half. Thomas Faust on the line for Stritch. Hands it off to Dwayne Moorhead, who rolls around in the end zone. Cardinals are on the board for six. Now still in the four, the third, Andrew Helvering taking the pigskin on the outside.
That balsa?
Yep, all the way to the end zone. I feel like you mentioned that maybe. We'll see. The Green Bears hold on for the 32-14 win at home. Great to see Helgren back on the field.